As an app maker, it's always important to understand which technologies can make your team more efficient and your customers happier. Recently, we've seen some indications that hybrid is gaining popularity as the preferred method to create mobile applications, particularly in the enterprise and retail markets. Hybrid apps combine the best of both worlds, mixing the performance and device capabilities of native development with the flexibility of the web. Here's how it works. You start by creating a native iOS or Android app. Within that app, you embed a web view, which allows you to display a web page within that native application. Web content can be created from well-known technologies like HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, which are much more widely known than most native development languages. This allows you to not only utilize your existing web technology, but also leverage a larger set of developers to build it. By displaying certain content and app features within a web view, it allows you to easily update the code across multiple platforms quickly and easily, without having to resubmit your app into the App Store. In traditional development, you would need to update the website, iOS, and Android apps separately in order to update this content. This not only takes time to develop and test, but also requires users to update their apps, which is always a slow process. As WebView performance continues to improve, more and more apps will make the hybrid transition, bringing great user experiences to multiple platforms quicker and easier than ever before. In our next video, we'll dive deeper into hybrid development and how it affects your business. But in the meantime, check out some more info on developing hybrid apps over on our blog.